Believe made us to be happy. I think all of you know South Korea and North Korea. So those both countries were ruled by the Britishers, and after the independence immediately the countries were divided into two parts, South Korea and North Korea. Today we know North Korea what is going on there. Maximum cases because of the mob behavior. They didn't get any success in the technology wise. If you talk about North Korea, they have introduced many things. So they became a part of development and they introduced many technologies to the world. At the time of early days of their independence, there was a guy who was working in a rice shop or a provisions shop as a helper to the proprietor. And the proprietor used to get the orders from the people of customers. When there is a huge order, he used to help and to pack the items and to deliver at his customer's house. So he was doing job and without any expectations. Once one customer came and ordered for 25 kgs of rice and he told them to deliver at his home. The proprietor of that boy, he told him, go and deliver at his home. And he had a bicycle with a stand, I think we know that back seat with the string and all these things. He kept his bag with rice and it was going on there. In between, it got a small hole and the rice was dropping down. He didn't observe it. When the moment he reached to the customer place, almost 5 to 6 kgs of rice was dropped down. The customer didn't accept to take that with less quantity. He came back and said the same to the warrior. He shouted, instead of shouting at him and nailing at him or beating at him, he said, very simple. You have wasted a valuable resource because rice grains I cannot pick on the way. If something material got down, we can go and search for it and we can pick up it. Rice grains, it's very hard to pick up. And first time he understood the word of resources. So he started thinking, what is resource? There are some resources which we cannot get back. He thought like that. So he decided, first I am losing my valuable age to work as a worker. Let me not be a worker. I want to prove myself. He came out and he started working in a construction company as a worker. While he was working as a worker, he started giving his best performance to coordinate with the team members, all these things. And later on, he became a team leader, we call as Maestri, Mota Maestri.
Yes, sir.
So then he understood all the issues of construction. Then he got a dream, I want to start a company, it should be a worldwide branded company. He got a desire, but he didn't know, how to reach the dream. He was doing work, he started his construction, he got a lot of money. But rare cases, construction companies cannot go to the worldwide famous. In India also, we have crores of turnover companies that there will not get such a brand. So one day he decided, he quit that business and he came and he started a product. And it became one of the world's topmost product. Can you guess what is the product? And proud to say, I am also one of the customers of that product. Hope it will take time to understand. I don't want to make it fragile. He is none other than CJY Ching Chu Yang. He is the chairman or the founder of Hyundai Cars. I think all of you know Hyundai Cars. So what I mean to say, even a small boy at early age, if he decided to use his resources properly, definitely he'll become a celebrity, definitely he'll become a successful person. All of you have a good resource and the time and resources of our faculty, really we were shocked to see the discipline, how we have inculcated in their lives. Even that was, I was telling to the ma'ams and sirs, because we have gone to many corporate schools, there their parents are paying lakhs of money, and the students are thinking parents are to pay the rents, that's it. They don't have anything in their mind. Parents are to pay the rents. Now parents in the grant rents pay that, and even they don't have a culture to respect towards the parents also. But I'm sure in each and everybody's heart they made some valuable things, that is values and ethics. Apart from that, the zeal towards the learning was nice. We expect to double it and to get success. Then all our team members will be very happy. Hope you understood the value of resource and use your resource and get best in the life. All the best.